in a red and ancient land. In the time before time. They say that the cosmos was conceived in song, summoned from silence by the creative spirit. Her voice gave life to the land, and her dance gave shape to the life. She created waters for the fish. Mountains for the hawk. Deserts for the lizard. Forests for the dingo. And grasslands for the kangaroo. She danced, a world sprang to life.